Welcome to TF2 Tactical Knowledge. I am Repair Tadavius, and today I will be guiding you through our first episode of Tactics with the Tactician.
When the Rescue Ranger wasn't actually a thing.
This is just a random TF2 Center lobby that I played in as medic, and I will guide you through what happens in my brain as I go about performing my medic duties for this team, and what tactics drives the decisions I make on the spot from start to finish.
Yeah, then I know that's not nerf so much, but the Wrangler is really important. If you had to play without that, it would be painful.
Because I am very fond of the mini sentry and the shotgun.
Get on my level,
that's
soldier.
What I enjoyed.
Yeah, the Rescue Ranger was overpowered, so were minis. It's just been nerfed really hard over the last couple years.
So's demo. Do you guys remember when you could do like 120 damage with an air sticky? Because I did.
Why do I still play engineer? Why? Engineer, why do I play engineer?
By the way, Spy, what are they running?
Starting off as medic, I make sure to buff the primary core players. Demo, soldier, scout, pyro, sniper, and so on.
They're probably running shotgun, let's be honest.
Let's be honest.
The heavy is probably running shotgun, you say?
Yeah, obviously. Okay, what else would they run?
There's a trap right here.
Heavy gloves.
I choose to be cautious at first, but because I was feeling secure, I leave spawn to join my team the push.
Guns left side. Coming out.
No, scout is absolutely destroyed. Did anybody see that shot?
This is a mistake you should not make on offensive payload, because if you aren't careful, you will be picked, as happens to me.
Fucking.
Next time, maybe.
Hey, at least you didn't get me.
Yeah, but I had to Uber.
But I have the stickies.
Yeah, what do you fucking do? You can plant stickies anywhere. I only get an Uber every 60 seconds.
There's a spire right there. It's less than 60 seconds. It's like...
No, it's 60 seconds.
Yeah, there's sentries between the rock.
Well, I mean, it depends on if you're full or not.
Yeah.
Pyro's down.
Despite the damage I suffer here, instead of going back for help, I try to keep building as fast as I can, risking exposure to additional damage for the Uber building. Here's a tip. Keep calling out where you are, and your Uber charges it grows.
No, what?
I just said 50%.
Alright,
I'm spamming gun. Guns down.
Sweet.
They're running Natasha.
I don't have ammo to spam.
Sniper's, deck.
Deck?
Charge ready.
Can we get on that cart, please? Cart can move.
Oh, should I go back then?
Seeing the chance to push in and destroy the nest while Red's position is weakening, I pop Uber to break the position, but instantly begin to retreat as they were better. Yet, because I have better classes with me, I can stay in despite the weird Uber exchange for me.
Spy on the cart.
Spy's on point. Whatever.
Spy down.
I don't know anymore.
I never
cart point,
place.
Either way, it's the same. Thing. Pyro on me.
The thing that you need to catch.
Nice reflex.
Matt, I'm gonna jump cart.
Pyro, put me out! I'm at 12!
Okay, sorry, I didn't see you.
Medic right behind you. Hurts.
Sniper's down.
There's sticky something.
Let's go.
And I walk on.
Since most of my classes are heading through the right house, I join them, making sure to stay out of the sniper's line of sight if he's still there.
Let's try.
Spy scout.
Soldier 50.
Spy on you.
We're gonna push through here?
Snipers want left of track.
Now.
Popping in
once
now.
You begin to push in, I flash the heavy so he gets some Uber to avoid being killed. At the same time, I spot my soldier making a play and flash him as well so he can go in without fearing any backfire from Red.
I had no ammo, that was scary.
Get on the
with the position broken, I follow my team forward, keeping close to our demo man and heavy to remain safe while building constantly.
Soldiers at 50. Soldiers backing out.
Keep the cart moving, we're going aggressive. Somebody.
Demo's destroyed.
Spy behind you, Pyro.
Spy's dead.
Sniper's back right.
Did they have a gun?
Combo, lower left. I mean, lower right, I mean. Heavy pushing in on other.
Heavy's dead.
I took an arrow.
Crits or Uber?
Regular Uber still. I do believe I am on fire.
HP open.
Fire!
HP's mine, dude. Ooh, snipers are there.
Where?
Here.
Losing focus for a moment, I tried to heal our weakened pyro, while leaving our demo and heavy weak to Red's
right
counter-aggression.
I was above the cart.
I wasn't expecting snipers above you. I heard above you.
That was you calling me ammo. I'm sorry.
Thank you, man.
Sandwich.
You want me to come in or me
down? Oh! Spies on cart.
Med, do you want to get on your demo?
Thank you.
Fuck, I was
arrowing
the demo.
I was
arrow. Seeing the enemy team and not wishing to drop my Uber, I pop it to save our heavy, forgetting the Red's Uber charge rate, but at least forcing them to pop their Uber as well. With the worst Uber exchange, I retreat to the safety of my pyro while heavy keeps Red's Uber attention on him, buying me time to get away.
Yeah, demo, you're just bad.
Maybe I am, maybe I am.
Probably.
If he's dead, I think
I with a name like that.
What's his name?
Nick.
Oh. Hey now.
You get to get the Joker?
Nope.
Oh. Well, that's okay.
I haven't seen Spy in a while. Watch
Don't
out.
Left. Met
sniper's tracks. Sniper's rotating.
Hearing the sniper's position, I instantly go to the left, keeping out of his sightline until more classes join me.
No, the sniper isn't wearing a hat, that threw me off. He's wearing a cozy camper.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's probably the best.
There's a heavy weight around the corner. Oh, they're all here.
Spotting a chance to get aggressive and break Red's position, the pyro calls for the charge, and I pop him in. However, we fail to count for the Red Pyro's air blasting, and thus we lose our aggressive push. However, the Spy and Demo break the position slightly and hold our forward position momentarily.
Down.
Thank you.
I'm dead.
Sniper's right side.
Stand up, sorry, they don't have a gun.
Medic is pretty lit, I'm pretty sure. Medic's at 50.
Med, I'm where we were last time.
Medic!
Coming out through the main.
Yeah, I did.
Dang it.
How much?
Med, I'm right behind you.
And their spy was right behind our heavy.
Spy's dead.
Forgetting to watch our flank, we give the Red Pyro a chance to attack us when we're vulnerable, and it costs us our Uber charge and gives Red a massive advantage.
No, it's alright.
Just inch away from the
I got him through the stairs, though. Does that count for anything?
That's actually a very nice shot.
Thank you, sir.
I'm back up.
Met, I'm coming to you.
Soldier's
here. Oh my god, that arrow.
Met, I'm on the water.
No! Then I got body shot.
Medic, right behind you.
Sniper's on stairs. Or on platform, whatever.
Heavy's dead.
Sniper's in house area, so is Pyro.
Sniper's really close, yeah.
Sniper's pipe. Medic, god damn
Med
it.
Took 80.
Sniper's dead if their his name is Exile, what is it?
No, it's Lolly, he just died.
Trying to stay aggressive and keep our position on the cart, I stay in when I should retreat, trusting my scout to protect me. But because he was busy with another red player, he fails to protect me against his opposing red scout.
That was
a better heal choice. Our scout just
I cannot take risks with a spy if I don't know if I can dodge the trickster.
Holden, please.
Fair enough.
Considering I've already dropped one to into a trick stab.
Ooh, did you?
What do you think I lost in the opening seconds?
I didn't realize there was a trick stab.
Probably a sticky trap.
Definitely a sticky trap.
Yep.
I'll get
you say
one pyro second.
Bomb.
Pyro
no, he's behind us.
Alright.
Alright,
did you say stop talking? Please, Spanish.
No, I actually thought that's what he said.
Oh yeah, sniper's there, I
let's go this way.
okay. I mean,
just bump spy, spies.
Pyro bomb, guys. Careful.
That's what.
Hey, I
pyro bomb. Let's go.
Preparing for our push, I begin to buff all the primary classes that need it most, but we lose our aggression to a surprise spun up heavy, who forces me to retreat.
Med
stun
heavy time.
Sniper's watching right side.
Where's heavy?
I got you, Skip. Come back. I'll air bust you. I got you.
Let's go.
Oh god, I'm gonna
die. I got your back, Skip.
Thank you, Heavy.
Did you get that?
Yeah, Spencer, I did. It was on the window.
Let's move. Go.
Nice now.
At this point, we begin to push in on the left. I fail to notice the sentry's position, wasting much of the valuable Uber simply trying to find it. However, our demo and pyro spot it before me, and manage to deal with it. But our push fails as we spend too much time dealing with the sentry and not red team.
Keep moving it up. Med, let's head upstairs.
Med's down.
Pyro's down.
Middle,
heavy took 2 pipes. Heavy's on
sniper still up on the far right side.
No, he whipped me!
No!
Hold it, please.
That's embarrassing.
Little
can we go, crits if we can, like, stop him from running up a sentry?
I can probably send him to take out NG. But can I have a buff also? I missed the micro down.
Well then.
That's it, 70.
That was some very nice sticky spell.
Sniper. Step his left, back left.
Spies on med.
Med down.
Spies on NG.
Sniper down.
I did not expect that.
Yo,
medic!
Yo,
I'm on tracks.
Not really.
I'm always lagging.
NG's lit.
RNG is it?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, yeah, you have a bunch of things.
Scott's destroyed back there.
So Dallas over.
Spies on med. We're at 90,
no!
Heavy,
who
come
is
to
this
left.
Dude?
Fully charged.
Alright, let's go.
With most of red down, we push in. But as before, we spend too much time dealing with the sentry and red players, and eventually our core damage classes are gone, and our push fails yet again.
Spies on point.
Sniper,
what are you doing?
Push it in, it's almost in.
Put it in, boys, put it in. Heavy, can you just toss your sandwich in the air?
Yeah, no, you gotta get the sandwich first. Just
look for real though, I need your sandwich.
Medic here.
Going in left.
With us, heavy, left side.
Scout's dead.
Arrow's big left, guys.
Sandwich!
Heavy, you should've listened.
Sorry, you should've called.
Pyro. There were a lot of
come
sandwiches
on, man.
Called
you
right there.
For a sandwich. Come on.
I did say sandwich.
Can we just get a tap on the card? Splat, can we tap card?
Heavy, can I have the sandwich?
No problem. Yeah, just like
nice
that.
Nice telly spot.
You can't just yell sandwich, and expect a sandwich.
I was at 13 HP.
No,
what do you want me to say?
Just courier information I asked once and he gave me.
Holy shit, did I live? Please send me an arrow.
However, as the fight continues, we slowly whittle down Red's defenses enough to push the cart in, claiming their first half in 12 minutes and 44 seconds.
Alright.
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys. I feel like I'm playing.
Holden, how many frags do you have?
I don't want to talk about it.
I'll pick it up.
How many frags?
Eight.
I have 9, I'm better than you.
I have 19, shut up.
They're repping their medic.
But I'm playing the easiest class in my life.
I was pushing fast.
Exactly. I
the cart
have another sniper to deal
where
with.
Where do you want
suicide, Sinji? Good.
Where?
Same place as their sentry was.
Okay. I mean.
Theirs was by the rocks, not in
yeah.
the house. So.
Okay. Okay, dude.
Med, where are you at? Mission begins in
I see you.
Oh, we're not going crits?
No.
Alright.
Their pick classes are picking me off too much for crits.
Don't worry, we have a Market Garden soldier.
Do we now?
Yes, sir.
Sweet. Oh my lord.
On defense, I keep my regular Uber charge, but instead of being as aggressive, I decide to take a far more passive position, preferring to stay back and preserve my Uber only until it is needed, and trusting my team to hold their ground.
Am I too passive here, sir, right?
Hit me down.
Holy shit. I almost got their demo and then the bonk scout. Sorry if I'm flooding calm.
Sniper's down.
Where's the tele?
Oh, Pyro, come here.
Black Sky getting passed. No, I'm not. Met
him.
Spy's close.
Holden, can you please step up your game?
I'm
dying to a fucking
spy behind us.
Panic attack engine. Come on,
like
Holden.
Health,
doesn't matter. You should have had a little bit.
Heavy took 200.
As the opening minutes tick by, our position becomes spammed by the demo. Yet because I am staying in and near the sentry area, this team knows where to go for heals, especially the soldier who is constantly engaging to keep the pressure on them. Leaving the safety of the sentry gun, I go to my sniper to keep him buffed to give him an advantage over his opposing sniper, but quickly return as fast as I can to the safety of the sentry and pyro.
Oh my god.
Spy is running dead.
I can't even walk
by me,
anywhere.
Spy me behind the
sniper's tree back left.
We either hold this for another 250 or we hold it for the next 10 minutes, so.
Demo took 150.
You got the pack.
Met him up right here.
As the enemy begins to push in, I pop to not only preserve our position, but to try to force them back and away from the sentry. Seeing no medic counterpop, I push forward aggressively until my Uber begins to waver.
Medic, please!
Scout down.
Sniper straight left.
No!
Hey, I tried to save you. Spy Max, sniper.
Oh, well shot. I recorded that too.
Kill that engine.
Thanks, man.
I got that on.
Oh my god, he shot me through a wall.
You want me to send you the demo I have?
Yes, please. That was perfect.
I will send you this demo if you remind me.
Guns down.
It's gonna be my point of view spectator. Anyway.
Oh,
it's still
that's
amazing.
Okay.
Let's go.
Pyro's in.
Just upload it to like YouTube and then send me the YouTube link.
I'm gonna send you the demo.
That's like, that's work though.
Nope,
Scott's
it out.
As our position begins to be overrun, I take the bold risk to try and stay with my damage dealers, but stay too long and expose myself to a headshot, dropping my full Uber a second time for the game.
Sniper caught me.
Not gonna blame anyone, but it would have been nice if someone called the telly wasn't safe.
Oh, we called
the NG, didn't you?
Telly wasn't safe?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I took it immediately killed by the demo man.
Demo down.
I chose the wrong time to peek.
Man, I agree with it. Never mind. Hey, heavy, thank you.
Guns down.
Oh, shitty time.
Back up.
As it's clear we can no longer hold the second point, I pull my pyro and demo back, urging them to retreat as we can't sustain a hold against
so
Blue's aggressive push.
I'm just destroying him.
Did you hit another one?
He was invisible.
No.
Yep. Medic down.
Ooh, sweet.
But yeah,
wait,
pyro just surfed into our what?
I'm really not having a good game.
The pyro
too far forward demo.
Yep, I didn't realize
there. Back out, pyro.
I know, I'm trying
pyro
to save our medic.
No.
I was trying to save our medic from the booty.
Sorry, kind of never ever played Borneo.
Holden, please.
Soldier is up top.
As I begin to forward hold with my heavy, who has just rejoined from the spawn, I spy the soldier behind us and keep repositioning myself to keep the heavy between me and him. However, as he begins to attack me, while heavy is distracted, I am forced to pop to protect myself. But this works to my advantage, as we begin to wipe the support classes of blue trying to push the cart and get position. Safe once more, and seeing our position secured, I resume healing and keeping my eye out for the blue spy, making sure to fully buff my classes as I see them.
Medic down again.
Demo down.
Sandwich?
I'm getting frag.
Well, I'm getting frag.
Ooh.
No, I got frag.
That's what I just said.
As the pressure from blue begins to mount, with the spy failing to stab me as I fail to notice him in time, I begin to back up further and further away from the cart until reinforcements arrive.
Heavy, was that you firing at me?
Scouts on our map.
Scouts 74.
Scouts near our spawn. Alright, he's...
Hold in, please.
Oh shit, the heavy drop on top.
I got the...
As my position is flanked and the medic heavy combo moves in, I try to retreat, leaving my soldier to die. I'm not sure if I could survive with the 97% Uber. But because I failed to finish the Uber, I have nothing to protect myself from the blue team which swarms and kills me.
Let's head back up.
Med, where you at?
I just respawned.
Oops!
Do they have anybody in?
Cards wrecked.
Guys, come back. They're all behind us.
They popped behind us.
This is such bullshit. My DPM is not going to be that. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Yeah, well, right now I wish we had the Spanish Inquisition.
We do. We just don't have a good one.
Hey, now. Hey, how many frags do you have?
I mean, you're playing soldier, I'm playing sniper. You
sniper!
Tell me.
Sniper!
Can you play sniper like I can play sniper? Tell me.
I don't know.
You want to
play sniper?
I'll play sniper today.
Come on, Switch.
What?
Have you got 3 amazing frags today? Come on.
My KD is precisely 1.
Well, I'm 17.
In the last point, our team begins to be overrun, but I hold my ground knowing how much damage I could take and risking dying to keep my players alive and in the fight for as long as I can.
Dang it, it wasn't a crit. Head down.
Wow, we cannot kill their heavy.
That was an amazing frag.
Scout.
Scout. You went all suicidal on that scout and he just dies.
Sniper's left side.
Med, where
are
you at?
Hedge.
I see you.
With the last point held and our defenses established, we begin some counter aggression to buy ourselves some more time.
The pyro was right next to me. I thought it was safe.
It should have been safe. Oh my god, NG!
Yeah, NG now.
I knew it was
coming. Seeing an opportunity to get some needed picks, I push into their team as they have no Uber to counter pop. But without more aggressive classes, we can't get the necessary kills, forcing us to fall back yet again.
Yeah, you don't even get it, you're not cool enough. Sorry.
Sniper on back 60.
There's not no place you should be.
Scout took 115.
Tower took 100. Yeah, this is not where you should be, medic. Okay, now that the heavy's here, this is a place where you could be.
Sniper's on right.
Scout down.
He's over by the
position.
As blue Uber's in, they are forced to pop because I'm there. But as I take another retreating Uber, blue focuses on our heavy, wasting their Uber while the center keeps their pyro back.
Yes, I did.
There is a reason why I was so forward. It forces their medic to pop.
You see, I have my rocket jump. I'm incapable of rocket jumping. So I just land and then jump from wherever I jump wherever I can get the assist.
That is right.
Soldier's dead.
Mini down.
Can you give me an arrow on the ground? That's not an arrow. That's
with our Uber up yet again, and being forced to pop, I get aggressive once more and charge with my heavy into blue as they attempt to push the cart once more.
Engie's down.
Mini down.
Holden, your banana is doing your barrel.
This is true.
However, because I was complacent and forgot to check my back, I once more die to the spy.
Oh my
dang.
God.
I was speeding, I was literally speeding.
Holy shit.
Pyro's right side.
Thinking we are about to be charged again, I switch miniguns to the quick fix, preferring the faster healing over the Uber to keep our forces alive. But, not seeing their sniper in time, I once more die to a pig class.
Engie down. Point blank headshot.
Sniper got me far left.
Where is he? Far left?
Oh no.
I'm fucking done! I'm about to quit!
What happened?
So I put stickies at the heavy speed while he was eating his sandwich, and I was gonna wait till he finished to blow him up, and the demo got me.
Pyro's left side. Pyro's right side, sorry.
Spy's on our MG.
I think Spy's down.
Yeah, I killed him.
Sniper's on left.
I am up and I'm up. I'll be to kill
him. MG down.
Med's dead.
Scout down.
That's my first med pick the game.
Despite this, I switch back to my regular Uber and resume my normal healing routine. And seeing an opportunity as multiple blue players die, become aggressive with my pyro on heavy, getting a valuable pick.
Well, I mean, Holden's the only solution right here.
I've got a flat 1.
Plus, I'm a pyro man.
Same.
I'm just playing on shitty
maps,
dude.
I hit him. He retreated.
We can hold this
for a minute.
Taking
50 damage. There's a sniper. Why is a dumbass?
His tracks passive. Scout took 30.
I was typing.
That was around the corner, you're welcome. I missed.
Force the pop.
Oh shit, go.
Force the pop, I use my Uber to keep my demo fighting. But as it ends, I become vulnerable to the sniper once more. And failing to spot him, I get picked yet again.
Where is their sniper?
He's on the left.
Scout's dead.
He's picking
I have like
from the
not
left.
Seen him this entire.
He's on the
like,
left.
Third point.
He's a toaster.
Toaster strudel.
I'm a toaster.
A toasted toaster strudel.
Demo down.
I don't like toasters. Actually, I toast.
I'm dead.
Toasted.
Heavy's
never pop.
Heavy's 100 health.
Pyro's on
your right demo.
In the final waning moments, blue team pushes in with their final attack, Ubering in as our sentry falls, and it becomes a mad scramble to hold the line. Yet, despite our valiant efforts, blue team pushes in at the last possible second, effectively winning the game as the cart falls in at exactly 0 seconds.
You pushed it in at the exact last second.
Dude, if I had a delta not
crying.